Ladies and gents, I've got a couple of things that I need to mention. In fact, four. You, come in here.
No, get standing.
Four things. Come on, sit down. The first one is...
Nah, get up.
For the last week, see that, trust me. For the last week, Frank has been desperately poorly and he's cancelled some of his gigs. So, I think he deserves a big round of applause for making the effort to be here tonight. The second thing to mention is that yesterday at the Tenerife Entertainment Awards, Frank won an award, a prestigious award, for best newcomer to the Tenerife Entertainment Circuit, for which I think he deserves an even bigger round of applause. The third thing that I must mention, as a result of that, Frank went out yesterday and got very pissed. And only got up 25 minutes before he showed up here at 10 o'clock tonight. So another round of applause for performing with possibly the worst hangover he's ever had. And the fourth thing that I must mention, and I promise not to say anything, but tomorrow, in half an hour's time, it's his birthday! Now, I was gonna sort of surprise that for your birthday. You must trust me. You must trust me, okay? Firstly, I've gotta apologize because I couldn't get the donkeys down the stairs. I did try. But I have got something for you, but you must just give small it if you turn around. Okay?
Right,
just keep looking down the bar.
Go on now. Go on.
I'll be back in a second. Give me a big cheer. It's his birthday, everybody. It's Frankie Mack. So we're going to look after it for you. Give him a big cheer, the brilliant Frankie Mack, everybody. We got the Beatles coming up in a minute. Don't even think about going anywhere else. The only place to enjoy your entertainment, anywhere near here, St. Eugene's. Get yourself a beer, everybody. We're going to be here for ages here.